Number 2, refer or describe an action that has been completed and there is no time mentioned. Number 3, describe a state of mind in the past or a feeling that was felt in the past. Now, to formulate the simple past tense, we add ed, that is second form of verb. For example, he worked at the cheese factory. I asked her about him. She was here. She was not there. Was he here? Now, number 2, past continuous tense. Past continuous tense used to indicate an ongoing event in the past. Other conditions where past continuous tense is used are, number 1, to show that someone is in the middle of an action. For example, I was calling him when he came home. Number 2, it is used to describe an action taking place when another occurs. Example, while they were painting the door, I was painting the window. Number 3, for an action that was taking place in the past when an interrupted action happened. For example, while he was working on his laptop, he fell asleep.
Proceeding further, I want to explain you past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tense. Number 3, past perfect tense. The past perfect describes an action completed before a certain moment in the past. For example, I need